The next one is a Ragamalika. This is actually a padam. For those of you who are not familiar with this kind of music, a padam is a romantic composition where the composer considers himself as the a lady, the heroine, and God as the male lover. Even though the composers were male, they have composed love songs from the point of view of the lady. So this composition, the situation is where the Nayika is, the heroine is waiting for Lord Krishna to come, and he doesn't come till the next morning. So the entire night she is waiting. And one night is divided into 8 yamas, 8 units of time. And for each yama, one raga is chosen. The song starts in the evening and finishes in the morning. So it starts with an evening ragam, Shankarabharanam, and finishes with a morning raga, Revagupti.
Panagendra Shayana, Panagendra Shayana, Panagendra Shayana, Panagendra Shayana.
Bye. Come on. Thank you.